Does anyone know?
Maybe time's just a construct of human perception, an illusion created by...